While in opposition, Prime Minister Dr. Kenny Anthony had suggested that he would investigate what he indicated was the misuse of Taiwanese funds by the United Workers Party MPs. Now in government, Dr. Anthony has made it clear that he wants full disclosure from the Taiwanese in relation to who received money, how much was disbursed, and for what purpose. United Workers Party leader and former Saint Lucia Prime Minister Stephenson King has made it clear that he would welcome any investigation.
If it is his wish to investigate the disbursement of Taiwanese funds, he can proceed. There's nothing to hide. I have nothing to hide myself.
The former Prime Minister says he is not bothered by any investigation.
The work that was done through Taiwanese grant funding is on the ground. So he can proceed and do all of his investigations. It really doesn't matter to me.
Mr. King says, with numerous projects which were undertaken throughout the island, the monies allocated by the Taiwanese were well spent, and the evidence is the projects. For the DBS News World, Alex Buske reporting.